with Diwali around the corner, Chennai's air quality index has deteriorated sharply to 120. As per the National Air Monitoring Program, the air quality index between 101 to 200 is categorized as moderately polluted. It may also cause breathing discomfort to people with lung disease, such as asthma, and those with heart diseases, children and older adults. There are 7 continuous ambient air quality monitoring stations in the city. An analysis of data during different intervals on October 28th showed that Kodungayur was the most polluted area with an air quality index clocking a poor 202. A senior official from the Tamil Nadu Pollution Control Board has attributed the dip in air quality to light drizzle and prevailing overcast conditions that slows down dispersion rate of pollutants. He said that all the particulate matter emitted by vehicles and other sources remain suspended in the atmosphere due to still weather. An official at the Regional Meteorological Centre said that due to high humidity levels, pollutants get absorbed by moisture in the air. In the absence of wind and bright sunshine, these pollutants will not disperse easily. As a result, air quality dips under hazy conditions.